kilometers north of Amman lies the famous historical city of Jarash, which abounds with ruins spreading over a wide area, stretching through a fertile valley, surrounded by mountains on all sides. Of all civilizations which Jarash witnessed, the Roman civilization was specifically the one under which Jarash enjoyed security and peace, thus becoming one of the 10 free cities. Historians attribute the original establishment of Jarash at that location to the existence of iron ore in the vicinity, not to the fact that it had strategic importance or was on a trade route. Today, Jarash is visited by thousands of tourists. In addition, it is the venue for an annual cultural festival held in July and August each year. All sorts of cultural, folkloric, and artistic activities are performed. Dances, ballet shows, plays, and operas presented by prominent and famous actors and singers and poets. In addition, traditional handicraft works are shown against the historical background, something nobody should miss. If you want to visit Jarash, you will notice how this great city has survived Greek, Roman, Byzantine, and Arab civilizations, and still resists all forms of danger with its ruins, which testify to its great previous generations